So here's what a GIA inscription looks like under the magnification of a jeweler's loupe on the left, and then a microscope on the right. These examples are GIA inscriptions, but other labs will similarly etch a number into every diamond they grade.